Six.
Ah, oh, I'm so glad.
It's not a trick, it's 6 weeks.
Do you know what? I'm happy if the rest of the show isn't good.
There we go.
I'm very
lovely done. All right, tonight we saw Sharon and Nicole pick their live finalists. So, Ben, let's start with you. Magic Ben. Let's start talking about the boys. What are you making of the final three? We've got Freddie, we've got Matt, and we've got Ryan.
It's a strong group, isn't it?
Strong group. Yeah.
Strong set of Jersey boys.
Yeah.
Happy with them?
I think so. There was. It was an interesting decision. I think, do you know what, all six of them were good, actually, weren't they? Any of those six could have gone through. So I think it's definitely one of the strongest groups.
I feel like you're holding something back, Ben. Like, you want to say something.
I'm devastated.
Oh, Lydia's
oh, Lydia!
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 All right, well,
no, I'm devastated that Niall didn't go through.
A lot of people have been saying this.
So I love
it. Anyone who sings a bit of Spice Girls, I'm all for.
Exactly. He took that song and made it his own, didn't he?
He did.
He did.
She's hurt her finger, but she's still got the lines. She's still got the lines.
We agree. We watched Niall twice earlier. We got the little DVD in the show. We wound it back to watch. It was very good.
He was
devastated.
Really, really good.
Such a shame you can only take three from
him. I know.
That is what the show is.
That's the
expert. Bruno, let me come to you. Bruno's here, everyone.
Exciting.
Yeah, go on, Bruno. Did any of Nicole's decisions shock you?
No, do you know what? I think she got it pretty spot on.
Yeah?
Spot on, so yeah, I kind of agreed with the bench she said.
Oh! You'll get your turn!
You'll have a chance, same thing.
This is not how the show works.
So, Lydia, we've heard all about the fact that you like Niall. Ben, do you think there was anyone else that should have gone through that didn't?
I'd have probably put Christian through.
See? A lot of love to Christian. He's got all of the views online, lots of fans here.
Last week he was favourite to win the show. Yeah. Lydia, I mean, now he's out of the competition. He's not even made to live shows.
Do you know what I think? I think that the boys' category is the strongest, and it was really, really hard. I think Niall, Nate, Christian, they all deserve places, but unfortunately he could only pick three. For me, it's the strongest category, and really, we should probably lose something.
Jersey boys, oh yes. Yeah, we like Jersey boys.
So, we have our three Jersey boys. Now, Bruno, who do you think will go furthest out of them in the competition?
Oh, me, I think. Do you know what? I know all the boys are here tonight. I think Matt did such a good job with that song.
Yes.
He really kind of really connected. It's one of my favourite songs on him, but I think he really smashed it.
And Ben, what about you? I mean, look, you're a magician. Who do you think was magic tonight?
Simply done there.
No.
You've let yourself down with that.
I liked it.
Thanks, mate.
I'd probably go Matt out of those three again. If I had to put money on it now, I'd say Matt.
You thought he was wonderful. I'm sorry.
You're better than that, Matt. You're better than that.
It's worse than mine. I'm not really, sorry. Really.
Let's talk about Freddie, because Nicole says that she thinks he's an artist. Lydia, do you agree? Is he an artist?
Yeah, I do think... I love all the boys. I think they're brilliant. I do think that Freddie is quite, like, stage school, quite theatrical, and I think that the others, it's a little bit more raw.
He does look good behind a piano, though.
Yeah, he does. He looks very polished as well, but I just think...
He looks like a pop star.
He looks like he's been through stage school to me, and I think that... Maybe like Matt, I think that's it's really like a raw.
You like it a bit rough.
Yeah, maybe.
Do you like it raw?
A shaved eyebrow or something, or he needs like a hair.
And a piercing somewhere.
Maybe chop off the ponytail or something.
It's gone. Top knot's gone.
She's all right now. All right, listen, we've spoken about boys. Let's talk about the overs that Sharon picks. She picks Sarah Aldo, Honey G, and Relly C. Ben, did she make the right choices there?
Say it.
Well,
say it.
Oh, what?
Before I answer, right, the only thing I didn't think, when Sarah was singing ABBA, I was thinking Sharon's neighbours must have been going, what is going on in there? It was, but...
Sharon Osbourne's moved in next door, isn't she?
Right, answer, has she made the right decision? Probably not.
Oh! Oh.
OK, well, who would you have put through?
Right, who would I put through? Let's go, I've gone...
You had James.
James, for me... He's got that little bit of edge.
Yeah,
he's got a little bit of edge. I liked seeing him. He's vulnerable. I liked his voice.
A bit of the James Arthur's about him.
I think Christopher Clayton, was brilliant. Yeah. Absolutely brilliant. You can tell he's been doing it for absolute years. Well, he has, hasn't he? And I just think that he had that confidence and he had that like husky tone, didn't he? It was very...
He's very veiny. Always looks like he's going to explode when he hits the high.
Bruno, is there anyone that you wouldn't have put in the final three?
I think because it's supposed to be a singing contest, so I wouldn't have put through Honey Jim.
Oh, what are you talking about?
No!
I know!
So, no!
We have got some big Honey G fans.
Yeah, there's some big fans in here.
The actual posse is in tonight for Honey G. Yeah. No. I see what you're saying. Some people are like, well, should it be the strongest vocalist or should it be people with the big personalities? Lydia, where do you stand?
All I'm going to say, in 4 years' time, she might be presenting this. Just saying.
At this rate, 1 year's time.
Yeah. I don't know. Like, I think, yeah, she's absolutely hilarious. You know, she really brings the entertainment. But it is a sing contest. And like we said, like, when it comes to, like, big band stuff, like, ABBA, like, what's she going to do? Stop rapping Mamma Mia? Like, she's just not really going to do it.
Mamma Mia, here I go again. Yeah. Why? How can I resist you?
Yes!
Final.
Yeah, exactly, mate.
He's getting a booking, isn't he? Now, we've not got to know Relly quite so much as the others over the course of the competition. Do you think that will affect her? Will she go as far? Ben, what are you saying about Relly C?
Well, I'm from Birmingham. She's from Birmingham, representing, loving that. I think she's great, and I think it's going to be nice now when you get to the lives. Let's just see how each song goes, and you start rating them on the songs.
This is the thing. She's got a cracking voice as well.
Yeah. And also, Sarah, it like that. She didn't make it through 6 years. She was brought back as the wild card, and now she's in the live shows. How do you think she's going to handle the pressure?
Yeah, do you know what? I think that you can tell she's very confident with her face for Jazlyn, you know.
So yes.
I
feel like
she is gonna bring it. I think that she's probably the second strongest in the category. That I think really, for me, she smashes that category.
Really smashed it out for you.
Her vocals are insane.
These are being so vocal tonight, all of our audience tonight, so I think it's only fair that we go and speak to them. So, come on, you lot. I'm going to go over here first and I'll come see you guys in a minute. Here we go. Hello, darling. Hello. What do you think of all our contestants that have gone through tonight?
Well, I think for the groups, I'm not very happy.
You're not happy with the groups?
No. Oh, no, the groups. Overs.
The overs. Only slightly different.
The overs, yeah. I think it should have been James, Christopher Payton and Sam.
Oh, so a completely different lineup.
Yeah, I think Relly's good, but no, not for the other
two. Oh, not for you. What about you?
I totally agree. Except Relly is really good. Yeah. She's the only decision that Sharon got right, I think.
I think Sharon made only
decision. Oh, he's piping up in his lemon polo. He's got a lemon polo on, he ain't afraid to shout. Go on.
I think the only right decision Sharon made is Honey G.
No. Honey G. Yeah. Pick up.
100% Honey G, because I think Relly, I think, is too much like Alexandra Burke.
You think?
Yeah. What? And I think the others so much better than...
You're all right, darling. Yeah. No, you're right. Let me just quickly ask you about the boys. What did you make of the boys' choices tonight?
The boys, as long as Matt got through for me, I don't really care about the rest.
He don't care about anyone other than Matt Terry. Give yourselves a round of applause. I'm going to walk home through with the power. Do a power. Women, I'm here.
You had a very strange effect on that man in the yellow shirt.
I know. I mean, he loved a lemon polo top. I think
so it went into early hibernation. It was a bit sad of a do at the end there. Now, it's not only the Overs who were at Mrs. O's pad for judges' houses. Our very own Roman Kemp was there. Like,
Roman got to go to all the judges' houses?
I thought someone told you about this. It's a little bit awkward, but... No? Yeah, we had to send him to have an exclusive chat with Mrs. O.
He got everything! He had everything from birth!
Just take a look. This is Roman.
Shape!
Yes.
There, you've got them. Yeah. They're through. Yeah. Let's start with Sarah. What do you think she can bring?
Oh, I think she'll be fabulous, don't you?
Yeah.
I can see the first show with a dress blowing in the wind. And she does a bit of opera to start off with.
Making Ryland jealous.
He wishes he could have had that.
Relly.
Relly.
Absolutely amazing. What do you think she's going to bring to the competition? Do you think she's a...
Realness. Yeah. She's got a big heart. She's got a great voice.
Relly's one you think could go far, right?
I hope so. I really, really do.
And finally, we have to talk about it. I say honey, you say...
G.
Honey.
G.
Honey.
G. Gangster rapping lady gang.
Yeah, that's it. I mean, she made it through.
You want to be entertained, don't you?
Yeah.
You do.
She wants to put North Wheezy on the map.
Oh, she has.
Yeah.
Alright, it's time for a break now. There's still to come tonight. We're going to be chatting to the final overs, and our boys are here as well! Plus, the big boss man himself, Simon Cowell, is going to be on the alcohol over a little
bit. They're smarting up a little bit, and our very own TV son, Roman Kemp, is back, and we'll be here with the Xtra Factor live.
He loves it. Plus, Imani Williams is going to be playing us out at the end of the show with I Don't Need No Money, and I'm keen to hear that.
Everyone needs
everyone
money.
Needs a bit.
But before all of that, we have got a Matt Terry exclusive. This is his second song from Judges Houses. We'll see you after the break.
Everybody wanna steal my girl. Everybody wanna take her heart away. Couple billion in the whole wide world. Find another one, cause she belongs to me.
Everybody wanna steal my girl. Everybody wanna take her heart away. Couple billion in the whole wide world. Now,
she belongs to me.